All right, I am back with another update. So this past week I've been doing some changes. Some changes, gameplay, story changes and stuff like that. So what I ended up doing, I did another playthrough, test playthrough, started over, so you'll notice maybe some of the abilities and items I have slightly different. That's why. So I have I named all the different places, but you'll notice like some places are cut off because apparently the limits are different for each place, which I don't understand why. So I'm gonna have to go back and figure out something, but you'd be surprised how tedious it is to for that one simple thing. But I got a good bit done. Chapter 1's basically finished. I just gotta do my test playthroughs like this. So I got all the story done and events for chapter 1 done. And I started on chapter 2 and I got the story of chapter 2 done up until you recruit, up until the execution point. Now that's barring any typos or grammatical errors I may have made when I'm typing. So, I think this is the first time that, I've seen the Lamias. So, let's see. One of the new items I have. So, in my new playthrough, I was able to steal this. Oh, I also nerfed her, which I don't understand why she's so powerful other than the fact that she's burning undead, because her stats weren't that much different from a typical black mage. Oh, and I put, I stole these magician shoes, so that's new. And these are the Lamias. Which I'm surprised they can equip knuckles. I'm gonna have to change that. I don't like that. It's supposed to be a typical pure mage unit. Same thing with axes. That's what I want to see more of. Is that kind of stuff. Whereas these are, like, that's alright for them to have an axe. They're mainly melee fighters. You'll see he has equipment that's on a much higher level than what you can buy in the stores, in any of your shops right now. And you'll find there's a lot of equipment that you will not be able to buy in shops. That you will have to steal if you want to have them. I've done that on purpose. I've made emphasis on stealing. That's just my personal preference, because that is one of the things I enjoyed most about the original game is freaking pilfering stuff. All right. I have to fix that too. I didn't want my guest character to be controlled. I mean, not uncontrolled. So that'll be a fix I'm gonna change, where you'll be able to control Furion. All right. Do you have anything I want to steal? Could steal the axe, but I don't think I will. I've never been a fan of axes. And you're gonna have little graphical glitches like that because the animations weren't meant. There's no animations meant for that particular ability, so that's why you may have some graphical glitches. The Lamias do concern me, though. I think I made him weak against Blizzard. Yeah. May have to make this stage harder. It seems like a lot of them are OP. Try not to make the beginning stages too difficult. But I don't want it to be too easy. I want it to present a challenge. I'm gonna have to figure out a way to nerf her. Figure out what's going on with that. I have to kill good old Furion now since he's a guest. Let's see. Ah, shit! I don't have accessory. Would have really up liked that. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna steal your weapon. Uh-oh. Thank you. Alright. Unless he blocks this, he's gone. Oh, okay, okay. I know what's going on. Even though I nerfed Lulu, it's because of this. She's sitting with that, which has MA plus one, and another MA plus one. Really? 93%? Son of a... Watch, the low percentage is gonna get it since... Told ya. Good thing is... Lulu needs to stay alive because she has Phoenix Downs. Oh, at least he's done with his magic casting. So I should be able to pick him apart now. Oh, god dang it! Oh, crap. Take him out. Yes, it was a girl skeleton. Deal, dude. Yeah, at least I'm leveling up. Yeah, I have a potion. Yeah, that's another thing. I made potions a little bit more powerful, too. So, let's see. You know what? Steel weapon. Oh, back in the original game, I could just keep doing yell. Oh! Keep doing yell. Until my speed was up. Dude, I want your equipment. Give me your weapon. Gotta be careful with leveling up too much, because these guys scale. I can get him from behind. There we go. Jeez. It's about time. So everybody has innate weapon guard, okay? So stealing his weapon should increase my chances slightly. Yes, it increased it maybe by 5 or 6%. See, I want the helmet. Come on, come on, come on. Great. Now I just have some armor to steal, and then we good with this level. And so I'll be able to learn some text too. Come on. Dang it. Man. This guy's giving me a hard time. If you hear my two dogs in the background, I have a, you know, like a 14-year-old Yorkie, okay? And I just, a few months ago, got a puppy Pomeranian. And he's wreaking havoc on my older Yorkie. So the one you hear, growling and possibly about to start barking is a Yorkie. He's about to start barking at the palm. Probably just heard that. Hey. Y'all go play. Dang. Stubborn little bastard. So 30%, okay? Miss at 93. 30%. So, roughly, one out of every... In three turns, I should have stole it by now. How many turns has it been? About time. I'm just gonna bonk this guy over the head. Alright, until the next time, should be coming out with another video, a little later, either today or this weekend, so stay tuned, later.